It's the food delivery site that's changing the way 2 million people order their grub. Seamless, the online site that helps connect hungry people with restaurants offering gourmet pickup and delivery.
We are a pure technology company, a marketplace business. We don't touch food or handle food. We purely make the connection between diners and restaurants.
Seamless CEO Jonathan Zabuski isn't a foodie or a chef.
You'll notice a lot of light.
He's a 39-year-old technology guru who's out to revolutionize the $70 billion delivery industry.
In this address alone, we're sitting today at Seamless headquarters. I think we have 30 or 40 pizza places. And you scratch your head and say, why do we need that many? Well, the truth is because people have different tastes.
That's 72 Italian places, 52 Chinese restaurants, 36 burger joints, and 19 diners. Just a fraction of the 569 restaurants that deliver to this one location. All this talk of food is making me hungry, and it is lunchtime at ABC News.
4 out of 5 stars.
So I log on to Seamless.com to become one of the more than 70,000 orders a day.
Here's our Seamless Web dedicated terminal. When we see a yellow bar come up, that means it's an order pending.
And within minutes, my meal is cooking up at one of Seamless's restaurant partners in New York City, Eatery. Seamless made $85 million last year, all by taking about 10% of each order. The restaurant pays, usually at no extra charge to the customer. Seamless recently announced it intends to merge with another site, Grubhub, creating an online delivery network of more than 20,000 restaurants in 500 cities. They want to become the Facebook of food.
Wouldn't it be great if you can go in and say, what's popular among the people like me? What's trending among people who have exhibit similar attributes, similar histories as you? We want to be thought of as the most trusted source of restaurant information. And I think that's really the next frontier for us.
As for me, the next frontier is lunch, which is speeding up to the door and into my anxious arms.
Thank you very much.
For Nightline, I'm Lindsay Davis in New York.